Hello everyone, my name is Fazal. You are watching MFA Civil Engineering. Roof is a covering built over the top of the building to protect the interior of the building from the element like rain, sun, wind, frost and the snowfall. Therefore, the roof is designed and constructed to meet the requirement of a different climate conditions and the material available. For example, a plain regions of a moderate rainfalls and the intense heat, a thick flat roof is more suitable. Whereas in a ghat or the coastal region where the rainfall is heavy, a pitch or the sloping roof is more suitable. Roof are of three types like pitch or the sloping roof, flat roof and shell and domes. Pitch roof are classified into a three main categories like single roof, double roof and triple membered trust or the frame roof. Single roof consists of only common rafter which are situated at the ridge and the wall plates. In double roof, additional member called as the purlins are introduced to support the common rafter at the intermediate points. For long span, roof truss like king post roof truss and queen post roof truss are used. Various type of the steel roof truss are very common nowadays for the warehouses, workshops and auditoriums. Pitch roof are covered by the covering materials like Mangalore pattern tiles, country tiles, galvanized iron sheets and asbestos cement sheets. The inclination of a roof depend on the climate condition and the type of the roof covering material. Flat roof is a roof which is having an angle to the horizontal less than 10 degree. They are generally constructed at the slope of 1 in 24 to 1 in 6 in one or the more direction from the center of the roof to drain off the rainwater efficiently. Flat roof can be constructed using a mud terrace roof, brick concrete terrace roof or the reinforced cement concrete roof. Nowadays, reinforced cement concrete roof are very common. By using a waterproofing agent, the roof can be made leak proof. Flat roof are easy to construct and maintain as compared to the sloping roof. They are the multi-purpose in the sense that they can be used for the various purposes like a place for the celebrating of functions and the roof gardens. Shell is a roof structures look like the shell of an egg. These are the three-dimensional structure consisting of a thin member slab curved in a one or the more direction which transfer the load on the point of the support. Shells are constructed of the many materials like timber, steels, glass and reinforced cement concrete. The reinforced cement concrete is the most popular one. Shell roofs are used for the covering the large structures with a single story like assembly hall, theaters and factories. Shell having an advantage of covering a large area without obstruction such as the column. Domes are also used for covering a large area like assembly hall and gymnasium, but they are of the semi-spherical or the semi-elliptical in shape. Domes structures are generally used in a monument walk or the roof of a circular or the hexagonal buildings. Domes structures have a very small thickness within a certain height and the diameter ratio. The domes can be either a smooth shell domes or ribbed domes.